Nobody ever speaks grammatically correct, but when you write stuff, you should probably write stuff grammatically correct. We open to 11 a.m. Okay, just saying. I'm surprised there isn't a B. Like, we be open to 11. I spelled I-G-H-T. No, wait. That would just probably be I-T-E. But either way, I'm just saying, kids, pay attention to them English classes. All right, thank you. Have a good day.
Come on, get later.